right.
We're gonna do some original music that we do. I write a lot of music, a lot of the time, and I couldn't make that music into, make those words into music without Ben here. I do not play guitar, he can play guitar. He's awesome at it.
Alright.
His timing is great. This first one is called Anhedonia, the loneliest man in Pomper.
Thank you.
it so soon. I forgot to mention, I'm all in if that's in question. It's so soon. I forgot to mention, I'm all in if that's in question.
Song I ever wrote a couple of years ago. I don't know what else to say about it. I guess I'll just sing it. It's called More Words. Sorry for the awful explanation of that. But here we go.
She lifts me, picks me up. steps in and she lifts me, picks me up. Yeah, she lifts me, picks me up. Sparks of flame, yet all I say is yup, okay. Too stuck to find a better phrase. Too stuck to find a better phrase. More words are required. More words are required. And the grass is green and tall, soaks my legs and feet as I walk along the fence between the garden and me. And the shelves that I have mounted, sturdy to the wall, hold the things that help to keep me warm. These things, they bring the heat. She comes around now, the ones in a while. Stops by and steps in, and she lifts me, picks me up. Yeah, she lifts me, picks me up. Sparks of flame, yet all I say is yup, okay. Too stuck to find a better phrase. More words are required. More words are required.
And that's why I didn't write.
Cause I was living in the devil's town. Didn't know it was the devil's town. Lord, it really brings me down about the devil's town. The devil's town. And all my friends were vampires.
Didn't know they were vampires.
Turns out I was a vampire myself. In the devil's town, in the devil's town. I was living with the real big frown. Didn't know it was a real big frown. Oh Lord, it really brings me down about the big old frown. Big old frown. And all my friends were sick of me.
Didn't know they were sick of me.
Turns out I was sick of me myself. In the devil's town, the devil's town. More words are required. More words are required.
So this being a songwriting showcase, I guess I should talk about that for a second, right? I wrote about it the other day, what it means to me to write a song, and it, for me at least, it means less about a story than it does a sort of emotional profile that you paint with the song. Sort of making a mood out of it rather than a string of, you know, a string of narration, you know what I mean? Any sort of story, I can't do it. I'd like to learn. But for me, it's more about decorating an idea than it is a whole concept.
So
this one, Antennas, is about a bunch of telephones that we found in the woods on the ground with a bunch of cement underneath it and a bunch of mirrors facing the telephones, which we thought was super weird. So I was like, I'm gonna write a song about that. It's called Antennas.
direction toward the sky. The pointed ends are what I need. Of each antenna arranged so high. Connection stays alive. Your fears are here. Pull each sleeve out as far as possible until they reach their limit. Until they reach their limit. Direct collection. Pointed ends are all I need. Of each antenna arranged so high, the connection stays alive. This is what I found. This is what I found. This is what I found. Searching the ground, hunting around the circle, a slab, a mound. This is what I found. The sound arose. The other end of each telephone, the other end of each telephone, the other end of each. Of each sleeve out,
do one more song and then it's gonna be Rick. Thank you guys for the sleep wells. We hope you enjoyed it so far. We're gonna do one more song for you. It's called So It Grows.
I do not.
Rest your head, rest your feet. And everything in between. Rest your head, rest your feet, and everything in between. Keep warm, I say, swore I'd know the way. And so it grows, and so it goes like this. Who knows if our time won't our deep footprint slowly. Rest your head, rest your feet, and everything in between. Rest your head, rest your feet, and everything in between. A bit of space in this foot race, we score a bit of space, and so it grows. Small victories, and so it grows. Discovering, and so it grows. All these sticks and leaves, trees, and so it goes like this with me.
Patrick, and family, and people. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.